I can say, only person's gonna admit it, we had sex. It is what it is. Grown people have sex.
Ashley, you brought Rick here, and you were hopeful that this would be exactly what your relationship needed, so that Rick would finally prove his fidelity to you and get that ring on that finger.
Exactly. Oh, where did you come from?
How you doing, ladies?
You got way too excited right there.
Girlfriends want to be wise, right?
You know? I have a problem with you already.
Rick, what did you think of Ashley's choice?
You know, I'm not handcuffing her. Shit.
If he's not handcuffing, someone else will.
Oh.
I'm trying to keep this very PG. Your eyes are saying rated R, though.
Mm-hmm. It's over now. I'm the captain now. I don't think that off the island, it wouldn't make sense for us.
All right, then I'm good.
But wait, don't. It was a struggle doing this shit with you.
Oh, it was such a struggle, but she still was in my bed every day.
Bitch, shut your ass up.
Boy, bye.
No? Okay.
Rick, I'm gonna start with you. What was it like for you watching Ashley's romance with KB?
Definitely wasn't easy, and like the nature of their connection didn't even seem like genuine, to be honest, and it looked like she got played, you know?
She did.
I'm gonna need you to shut up. No one's talking about it.
Look, I'm gonna say how I feel. You were talking a lot of shit when the video was playing.
But wait, hey, you know, hold on. Ashley, what was it about KB that had you make that choice that quickly?
I felt some kind of way when Rick said he wasn't cuffing.
We're on Temptation Island. It's ghost season. Yeah, you know I mean, that's the whole premise of the
but
show.
But at the end of the day, that's not why we were here. We were here with intentions on getting a ring.
The whole premise of Temptation Island is to put your relationship to the test. So when I said I'm not handcuffing her, that's what I meant.
All right.
When he's saying I cuffed her, no. Insert, he f***ed her. Because he wasn't trying to be cuffed up to you or anything like that.
Wow, you're lit.
I mean, I am lit. You know that.
Everybody's bashing Ashley, like social media in the world, about having sex with me on the first night. But, you know what I mean? We've all been there, so no one should judge her for that. She's a great girl, great personality. I can say, only person's gonna admit it, we had sex. It is what it is. Grown people have sex.
I'll be honest. I went way too far, way too soon. And I deeply apologize, and I don't know if you will ever truly forgive me.
But I just wanted to make it known, like, when I saw KB, you know, raise his voice at, you know, Ashley and called her out her name, that's super disrespectful. Like, I wanted to check you on that.
You ain't checking nobody,
chill. I'm checking you. I mean, you be real quick to check everybody else. You be acting like you're all big and bad. I'm the captain.
Chill that shit. I was the captain.
I'm the boss.
Talk to her. Don't
I'm
talk
punching.
To me.
No, right?
You ain't checking nobody. Watch your shit.
Time out.
I'm grown-ass man, cuz. You ain't
KB.
Checking
nobody. I'm a grown-ass man, too.
We can handle this like men, right?